I'm Zhao Zhao Shen here on the scene of a fire at a church. This is at 1121 North Pennsylvania. You can see the scene here behind me. Firefighters are here. We know fire investigators are here because they believe this fire was set intentionally. It was a passerby who saw the flames coming out of the church. When firefighters arrived, they discovered, fortunately, it was just some curtains that caught on fire and kind of the exterior part of the building. Not very much inside was damaged. It didn't take firefighters very long to put this fire out. Now, the two things they noticed that made it suspicious is there were two windows that were broken out and burned pieces of paper on the inside below those windows. So, of course, fire investigators are here now looking into this fire. They're talking to witnesses, see if anybody may have saw anything. This is a story that we'll continue to follow on Eyewitness News 5 and right here on KOCO.com.